平平平。
In ancient times, 平 was written as. The left part shows two people tied together. This is another character 并, which means combine. The left part shows two tile combined to make the roof on the ancient Chinese building. The liquid is combined in the bottle, so 平 means bottle.
它在水瓶里装满了水。请给我一瓶酒。